Hello दोस्तों, I am Ankur Sahu, welcoming you to my new YouTube channel. Guys, as you know by the name of this channel, you can guess the content of this video and the channel is all about the Canada related. और इसी के साथ मैं अपने इस चैनल की शुरुआत करना चाहता हूँ और आप सभी के साथ एक अपना मेजर करियर अपडेट देना चाहता हूँ दैट फाइनली आई एम गोइंग टू कैनेडा फॉर माई हायर स्टडीज़. आई गॉट एन एडमिशन लेटर फॉर द मास्टर्स ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग इन इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम सिक्योरिटी फ्रॉम कंकोडिया यूनिवर्सिटी फॉर द विंटर 24. द यूनिवर्सिटी इज़ बेस्ड इन मॉन्ट्रियल, द ब्यूटिफुल सिटी ऑफ द क्यूबेक एंड द ग्रोइंग आई टी हब ऑफ द कैनेडा. Talking about my background, I am freshly graduated from BTech in IT from LN City Group of Colleges, Bhopal, which is the one of the best college in the Madhya Pradesh. Choosing abroad study at destination is the hardest decision. We have to keep lot of things in our mind. I choose Canada over US and other countries because of their immigration policy, and the top universities of Canada provide the same or the similar education quality with a lower budget. So if you are planning for the abroad studies, then you must consider Canada as a good option. Secondly, Canadian government provides us the 3-year work permit if you do the 2 years of education in Canadian universities or the colleges. Talking about the application process, all the universities of the Canada have the similar processing way and the similar application process. We have just to need some basic details of the program. Every universities have website of their own programs. If you search for the program, you can get the website and you can see the requirement and eligibility of that program, and then you can hit the apply. For the application purposes, you need a strong profile to be considered. In Canada, there is a two types of master. One is the course based and second is the thesis based. I opt for the course based program. I applied in 2 universities and from one I got a letter of acceptance, and I hope that the second university will rule out their decision soon. As we are not a native English speaker, so we have to prove our English proficiency by the English proficiency tests such as IELTS, TOEFL and PET. In my case, I opted for IELTS, which is vastly acceptable in the world. Along with this, good GPA is mandatory. Above 8 is considerable a good GPA in almost all countries for abroad studies. If you give GRE, it will strengthen your MS application. Although in Canada it is not mandatory to give GRE, but in US and other countries for the specific program, GRE is mandatory. But in Canada, there is no need of give GRE. Earlier, I prepared for GRE, but after few months, I dropped the plan and opted for the research work. The patent publications or the research paper publication, book publication is the crucial part, and it will strengthen your MS application far better than the any other process. So in this case, I get a patent application and grant by the government of India. After that, I applied for the Canadian universities. So guys, stay tuned with me. We will discuss further more details like how to get in top universities of Canada or around the world, what is the immigration process and the visa process, IELTS, all the things will covered on this channel. Just stay tuned. And what is the my timeline from the planning to the execution, all will things comes on only this channel. So stay tuned with me. I am Ankur Sahu signing off. This is the channel, my new channel, TVB in Canada.